An upstate New York truck driver is lucky to be alive after his tractor trailer got stuck on train tracks. Video captured the moment a freight train slammed into the truck that was carrying titanium piping. It happened about 40 miles north of New York City. The driver was able to get out of the truck moments before that crash. Thankfully, no one was hurt.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.